And James with the steal. Dribbles behind his back.
And then gets it out to Richardson.
Well, you played with the Globetrotters once.
Here we go, the Jerome.
But let's take a look at Jerome James, the steal and the wheel behind his back. And the crowd was oohing and aahing. Then he goes down to complete the jumper right there, 12 feet away. So by James. Remember, he played one season with the Globetrotters. Maybe let's see when he practiced that behind the back dribble. And then nicely gives the ball up and then goes in to score right about 12 feet away in the paint.